guys!
So today we're going to be doing the
most likely to challenge.
So let's go on to the video. Who's most likely to get stung by a bee?
Probably me, because I don't wear shoes. Because I don't like wearing shoes. Because I don't know why. But yeah, next question. Who's most likely to fall out a window? Me. I say me because I'm really clumsy.
I'm really clumsy. So,
yeah. Your turn.
Who's most likely to do gymnastics? Yeah, I love gymnastics.
Who's most likely to put too much makeup on that orange? Molly.
Who's most likely to make slime? I've got 5 whole boxes of them.
But I've got 3 massive ones. Yours are all quite small.
Alright, next one.
Yeah, we just hate each other, but we're sisters.
Yeah. Sorry, just look thick in my hair. Who's most likely to play with their hair? Yeah, in the middle.
Yeah, both of us, because I always keep doing my hair like 900 times a day. Because look at it, it's a bit sideways. Who's most likely to fall out of bed? I think you, because I have a top bunk, so there's a bar in the way.
True, but I never fall out of my bed. So I would say none of us.
If anything, you.
Yes.
What? That means none.
Okay. So none of us.
Okay, your turn.
See the end?
None.
So that's it for our video. Sorry guys, because we need to go for a sleepover. Because it's like 10 o'clock at night. So bye guys.
Bye. Please subscribe and like and do good comments. And we will do loads of challenges. So bye.
Yeah, like she said, please decide. Bye.